You're not trying very hard to avoid me. This one before? No, I haven't. I have done it. Finally. You don't want to know how long that took me. This one is quite hidden. Well, it was for me anyways. Let's go back to... Yeah, okay. Run, run, run. Hey. I want this. Here you go. Remember. This is an early model of a companion. Back then, they didn't have any personality. They were just glorified autonomous leaders. I think it's nice that they eventually mimicked humans. It's like they missed them, and in a way, they kind of kept them from going extinct. They're good robots. Yeah. Man. I'm sorry, I don't have anything to exchange right now. You were bought out by one little Dr. Orange. Oh, I mean, that's probably everything. I could try talking to more people, but I'm not sure how many of them will care. You kind of want to mess around with that cool ball again, though. See if it works. You're new around here. What can I do for you? We've talked before multiple times. Okay. Step up, please. Line us up with the perfect shot. Oh. Come on. Oh, this is hard to do. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, nervous, I'm nervous. Anyone? Ooh, that was a pretty good launch. 2 minutes. What? It looked like it was just staying up. Hello? Oh man. I want this one. Okay, well. All right. That's enough messing around. Probably do something. Goodbye, people. A point of no return. Hey, Momo. Okay, nothing really around here, I guess. I believe you found Doc and got the deflector with us. Now we can find his Baltazar. Let's go. The sewers. This place is creepy. Okay, yep, thanks. Probably smells pretty bad too. I don't see any way to open this gate. Okay, yep. Unexpected. Proximity alert. Oh my goodness. Just sliding around like I'm on ice. Can't do anything else here. Never been that sorry out of the slums with you here. I'm not even scared. Okay. It's a really long boat ride. I'm sure that's normal. Well, this old machinery is broken now. I think we can only open it manually. Making this place shake a lot, Momo. Quick, jump below the door. It won't hold for long. I think it's fine. Okay, let me check out the other side, is it? I can't go on with you, but I won't stop looking for a way. He finds Balthazar and Clementine, tell them I was brave. Are too much for them, I guess. Okay, well, what's done this way? This feels pretty long. Uh-oh, can I not go back up? Excuse me! I thought I could come back, no! Come back. I feel like there was maybe something back there. There was all this Zerg stuff. Okay, well, I guess I'll live there forever. It's fine. Sewer system, yes, I remember now. Clean water was scarce. The city was supplied by huge machinery that dug deep into the earth. Just like everything else, it was rationed out to sustain people during times of drought. Scientists showed me the blueprint of the water tanks. They're huge and could contain a whole building in them. There's only one more. Okay. So, now that that's over with, I guess we can... continue on the railway now. Whee! Jumping across these pipes real fast. I've already done it once. Those are Zergs. Okay, freaking out. Okay, game, you're fine. It's okay. Do they? I didn't notice they were on me. I can see. Gosh darn it. And what do we have here? Huh? Okay, well. Okay, yep. Well, now I've got this square clear. Time to work on the rest. See if killing them all does anything. Like cutting most of this out though. Anybody? Oh, well, there's the thing. Still have some killing to do. Well, everything's dead. Wow, this place is certainly a mess. I think if we were attempting to kill all the Zerks off, it would take a very long time, to say the least. This is Wi-Fi. Okay. I don't think there's anything else here. Oh, I really do not like this. Ugh. Pest. Get over here. Go. Okay. Satisfactory? Are you gonna call a new wave yet, you giant creepy eyeballs? There they are, person. Like, I thought I felt a vibration that usually means they called them, but... I think we're gonna need a bigger light if we want to kill these giant eyeballs. Maybe it won't really matter. Here they come. There's just so much to kill. Mordovio. What? Huh? What? What? It's so weird how that one just exploded on its own. What the heck? Hey, are you okay? Oh, you managed to find your way down. Good job. Watching me kill all their children or something. I think that one was up and then it flopped. Okay, how about you guys? You wanna die too? Just keeping my eyes out for that memory. I guess it would be weird to have one in that demented hallway, though. Oh, we seem to have reached a bit of a stopping point. Oh, we'll find that memory and all these missing robots next time. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see.